if you know, you know, that sometimes when you out and you sweating and your tracks slip, you might need to add some of this. Or your eyelash might slip, you might need to add some of this. So I always keep hair glue in my purse. It's a necessity, like. Y'all, it's your girl Cassandra Ariel, and I'm back with another video. Today, I'm gonna be doing the what's in my bag video. So, here's my bag right here. This cute little bag. I got this bag from Route 21. It was about, I caught it on sale for like $8. So, yeah, this bag was so cute for $8, and I had to get it. It looks like this. And I have a cute little leather jacket to go with this. But this is like my everyday bag almost. Like I almost carry this bag every single day because it's so cute. It's black and goes with a lot of different stuff. So if you guys want to know what I keep in my bag on a daily basis, stay tuned. So first, I'm going to unzip it. And this is what the bag looks like on the inside. It's not a really big bag. It just has one little pouch right there. So the first thing that I make sure that I have in my bag is my wallet. My wallet is where I keep everything, my ID, my insurance, my money, debit, credit cards, everything. I always make sure I have this because this is the most important thing that I need. And I got this wallet, I wanna say, 4 years ago at Route 21. I think I got it for like $2. So yeah, I still keep my wallets. I change them out sometimes, but this is the one that I've been using lately because it matches my bag. Yeah. So that's that. And then the second thing that I always keep in my bag is deodorant because, honey, I know I'm not the only one who sometimes forget to put on deodorant when you're leaving out the house and you're rushing. So I always make sure I keep deodorant in my bag because I forget stuff. I forget shit all the time, so I gotta always have that. Next thing is baby oil. It's not always baby oil, so most of the time it's lotion, but this is what I had laying around, so this is what I use. So yeah, because sometimes I'm ashy. If you're like me, you forget a lot of stuff and sometimes you forget to put on lotion on your feet, elbows, anything. So I make sure I have this. Next thing, I have lotion. Sometimes I don't really like this lotion. I just put it in here sometimes because like sometimes I want to smell good. I don't always want to smell like baby oil. So sometimes I do have this. Next thing. Now, if you know, you know that sometimes when you out and you sweating and your tracks slip, you might need to add some of this. Or your eyelash might slip. You might need to add some of this. So I always keep hair glue in my purse. It's a necessity. Like, if you don't have it, then what are you doing? Like, yeah. So right here, I just have my keys on this little puff ball that I got from the Depot though for like $3. Next, I have these. I like to keep sunglasses with me, especially in the summertime because, honey, you need sunglasses. Like, what if the sun is like all on your face and it's super bright and you wanna look cute at the same time? Like, what's good? What's really good? Like, good. Yeah, love these. Oh, I hate when that happens. Y'all, I just got on those crazy not too long ago, so I really just snagged it, and I'm like really bored with that. Anyway, next thing, I have a lip liner. This is MAC Night Moth. I had this in my purse for a while because I had on this little dark purplish lip. So yeah, that's the only reason why I had this in there. Most of the time, it will usually be brown because I line my lips with brown. All right, I have a lip gloss. Now this is just a lip gloss from the Beauty Spot store. I don't like this lip gloss at all because it's not it's not tacky. I like my lip gloss kind of sticky, but not too sticky. This just feels like rubbing alcohol. Like, I don't like this, but it's in my purse. Sometimes I just might need a little bit of shine, but I keep it anyway because I bought it. Yeah, next thing, I have my go-to lip gloss, which is the NYX Meringue. This is my favorite lip gloss. This is what I have on now. Yes. This is my favorite. You gonna always catch this in my purse. Literally always catch this in my purse. You might catch one or three of them. All right, then I have my headphones, and I have a ponytail holder. I like to keep ponytails because you never know when you're gonna need them. It might be too hot or you might have to fight. Never know. So need that. Then I have nail glue because I always seem to wear nails most of the time. So, and they just always seem to break. So I always keep nail glue in them just in case. Because all that time to be out here looking a mess with one nail. All right, the last two things is I have Vaseline because sometimes I don't always like to put on lip gloss. Sometimes I do like to put on Vaseline on my lips or anywhere that I'm like crusty on my face because you just never know. And then I have a lighter for when I smoky smoke. I smoke on occasions, but for when I do smoke, I do have a lighter in my purse. So yeah, guys, so that's the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Let me know if it was boring or not, or if I did good or not. But please like, comment, and subscribe, and leave down suggestions in the comment box.